Since Liberia's civil war began in December, 5,000
So back in 98, my mom flee from Liberia to America to pursue a better life for me.
That's a nation that is pulling itself apart.
When I born my mother in New York, my life was like really hard on me.
That I could be better than what people think. And I can, you know, surpass any expectation that I may have for myself.
I feel as though me going to school to pursue law, I would like to become an immigration attorney in college to make the process for people fleeing from a foreign country to America much more easier.
Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide.
Nobody has a problem with mommy.
I think that he is so goal driven. I know adults who don't have the same drive and discipline that he has.
School related, he would do his school stuff before he does anything else.
Ready or not?
Ready or not?
Ready or not?
Ready or not?
Ready or not? I am your next wing scholar.
Now that I escape, sleep, walk, awake. Yeah. Those who correlate know the world they kick. Jail bars ain't golden gates. Those who fake, they break. When they meet their